With Souder Vision Center, requirements that arise later on can be implemented easily in any phase of the building life cycle due to, for example, conversions or refurbishments. Even systems that go beyond the scope of HVAC can be connected to Souder Vision Center via the API interface. These can include extensions for video monitoring, lift control, access control, fire protection, ERP software, parking space systems, or other industry-specific requirements. With Souder Vision Center, these systems can also be visualized and controlled in just one interface. Confusing command centers are therefore a thing of the past. Because it uses the Open BACnet standard, Souder Vision Center enables the systems of different manufacturers to be incorporated. The OPC UA client enables connection to various OPC servers, thus ensuring full connectivity with the various protocols of building automation.